are so lucky I have arrived to your party.
Yes, I actually received an award from Stephen Harper, and I'm very honored, and all of a sudden the press like, turn off the camera, shut it off, get the hell out of here. I got an award from the worst prime minister you've ever had in the history of Canada. Like, he knew, he's out of his office, like, let me give an award to the Persians. I messed up everything else in Canada, let me do this one too.